welcome to another episode of
DollyD TV.
Today is Monday, so it must mean it is welcome once again, DollyD TV. I hope you are
well.
Indeed, not much to report this week, is there?
No.
No. Is there? Apart from Larry did this to me. Shall I show?
Okay.
Shall I show everyone at home? Look at that! Look at that cracking bruise! Look at that!
Go close up.
No, I won't do a close up. I don't want to make anyone sick. No, he knocked a picture above our bed off while I was still in bed.
It went crash. Disaster strikes.
It did indeedy. And
well,
oh my word,
say
that was
disaster strikes.
That was an awakening, I tell you. I didn't know what was going on.
You're like, Larry, get out.
My lip, you caught my lip as well when it came down and it split the inside of my lip as well.
Yeah.
But I hope none of that has happened to you because it's not very nice, is it?
Yeah.
No, but without further ado, should we get into our shout outs? I think this is someone you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. The one I've chosen, you can read it. That one there. That one.
Hi, Izzy, Spencer, Daddy and Mummy. It's me, Hannah. Please can I have a shout out?
Is it Hannah, your friend Hannah? Because it's from Hannah Banana. So I'm wondering if it's your friend Hannah. You know when we did the Smiggle opening and we bought her birthday presents?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, she's had them now, so she knows what they are.
Yeah.
Do you think, is it that Hannah?
Maybe.
So thank you for the lovely comment, Hannah. That's really much appreciated, Hannah Banana.
Yeah.
And if you want to get a shout out this next week, not this week, next week, you can...
leave a comment below.
You certainly can. Do you know what? I think we need to change up Blind Bag Monday. Because we've done the same now for 200 odd videos. So let us know in the comments below what you think. Give us some ideas, because I don't know what to do. We need something different, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah? But this week we're going to do two bags. Two. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. What have you been doing today? You meant to put pen on the paper, not all over your hand.
I've been doing homework.
Oh, okay. I'll let you off it. But is it more on your hand than it is actually on the homework page stuff?
No.
Sure? Positive? I've got stuck. Look at this. I think I've picked my two already. It got stuck to me. It got stuck to me. So I'm having these two for my blind bag. I've picked them. So they're coming out with me. So I've done two in one. So you've got one more to go. What are you getting? What are you getting? Ooh, you have a Toy Story.
Right.
Oh dear. Well, I wanted to show everyone at home what you've got, and you've gone and killed the box. So Isabella has picked out a Smooshy Mushy. This is series 4. I've got a Smooshy Mushy series 2. So let's do them together. It's going to be a quick video, isn't it, this week? Oh! They are so cute. Oh, look what I've got.
You got pizza.
I got pizza.
That's cute though.
Look at that. That is cute though. They're both really cute. These ones have names, whereas yours don't. And mine is called...
mine's called Hannah Banana.
Oh, I can't see it. Hang on, I can't...
I know. Anything that doesn't...
Pepperoni. It's called Pepperoni.
I'm calling this one Hannah Banana.
Hannah Banana?
Yes.
It is probably a latte or a hot chocolate or something. Look. That's so cute. Oh, excuse me. They are so cute. How many more Smooshy Mushies have we got in here? Have we got any more of those ones? I don't know if we do. We've got some more of these ones. They're series. Oh, there's one, look. We've got a couple more of them. We have some more. We've got,
I know.
Don't know what's going on there with that. So there is a couple of more smooshy mushies. So we've got these two smooshy mushies left in the bag. So next week, let's see what brilliant ones. But you haven't got any. That's the last series two we've got there. You poach yourself. What are you doing? Oh no, 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 don't you do it. So I love both of those. They are, look, where's the cute face? It looks like it's yawning, like I tend to do a lot. Oh, look. I see it. Oh, do it. Oh, dearie me. Excuse me.
Can I squish the pizza?
Here, have a pizza squish. Have a squish-a-rooney on my pizza.
I like that.
Do you want me to do mine? Spence will be happy with this. Well, this is Grocery Gang. It is series two, so it's quite an old one, but they're Spencer's favourites. And then you push it out, look, like that.
Let me use my magic.
It's like a cooler. Ew! Mummy, don't be so crude. But yeah.
Gosh, why would you have the Grocery Gang planted pushed into your chocolate bars?
I don't know. I quite like that though. I do like the chocolate bar though. I think it's really cool. I mean, they've done it really well, and I like the fact that there's a little
fly
in there. So you get two of these.
Mum.
I do like the Grocery Gang. Obviously, Spencer loves them. He's got a lot of Grocery Gang videos to do, actually, hasn't he? So, who do we have first? It's a new one for Spencer. He's going to be a happy boy. It's a new one. Here he is. He's Buzzed Energy Drink in green. Buzzed Energy Drink. Can you see that? Should I go a bit closer? There you go. Look. Look at his eyes. He is buzzed, isn't he? Look at that. It's all that sugar that he's been drinking. Look at his eyes. Look, they're going crazy. Whoa. Oh, okay. Oh, and this is like a tea bag. This must be a new one as well. Here we go. It's Soggy Tea Bag. It's two new ones for Spence. He's going to be happy boy. So, what's Soggy Tea Bag? That's a rare. Soggy Tea Bag is a rare. And the other one, the coat is a... Oh, hang on. That's a red. What does red mean? Oh, it's a common. I thought it was going to be ultra rare or something. It's funny, isn't it? I think... Oh! Get your Toy Story open.
Now.
Okay, I caught it.
Yay.
So,
no.
You have got some... What on earth have you been eating today? Has Daddy filled you up with sugar while I've been at work? I'll have to do it. That changed your mind then, didn't it? So, go on then. These are the 3D Toy Story erasers. Well, as Bella's opening that, I'll show you another one.
Go on, open it.
We got... That's a heavy one. Feel that one. That's really heavy.
It's not.
That one's heavier. But these are the Toy Story.
Ham.
I love these. I think they are so good. They're purchased from the B&M shop, or as we call it, the bum shop. You can get all of the different characters. We want an alien, don't we? To get, look, Larry here. We want an alien to give to Grandad, and I want a ham. I want all of them. I really do. It's got a bit of tape. You left a bit of tape on it.
Yes.
Don't. You can do what? Do with the other end. Oh, it's a penguin. It's Mr. Weezer, isn't it? He's quite cute.
So you can get Woody, Jesse, Buzz, Ham, of course.
That's so cute. I love
strawberry these. Scented limited edition character.
That's got to be Lotso, isn't
yes.
it?
You can get the penguin guy person.
Here's penguin guy. Do you know what? I'm going to open this one as well, because I do love them so much.
Look, I'm going to take them apart.
They're only £1. They are only £1, which I think is a crap. They had a couple of other ones as well. I'll have to look next time I go. I think they were like marble.
His belly comes off. His belly comes off.
But, this
Yay.
Is an extra one. Shh, can't tell Daddy.
Oh, look at him now. Just a blob.
Oh, is he? Look at that. Put them back together.
Okay.
I bet you, because this one feels heavy, I bet you it's the same one again, isn't it?
Yeah.
Don't forget there's another extra little bit of tape, but I really want ham. I want ham. Give it a kiss. Give it a ham kiss.
Oh.
Right, give it a ham bice. Give it a magic blow, everyone at home. We want ham. Ham, 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 ham.
Wait, I'm gonna give it a magic kick.
All right. Okay, thank you.
I'm just getting my leg cut.
Are you ready?
Good night.
Are you ready? I didn't honestly know it was going to be it, but it is, it's ham. Oh, I'm so happy, look how cute he is.
The angels are singing, we are singing. Happiness, yay.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. That'll do, content ID.
Yes.
And then, here we go, look, it's ham. Look,
I want to take him apart.
You're not taking my ham apart, but yes. He is very top heavy.
I want to take
him. I'm actually quite surprised that he's sat up like this. I thought it really would be on all fours. But he's even got his little money slot at the back. Look.
Nice.
How cute. Look.
He's nice.
No, because you're going to take him apart. He's mine.
That's what they're made for. They're called puzzle erasers.
I know, but I don't want him to be a puzzle. I'm going to close him up in his box and keep him forever and ever and ever.
Just because it's a pig.
Yeah, do you know what? I really want to get all of them. And we've been so lucky that who have we got? We've got Jessie, Buzz, Mr. Weezer.
Don't jinx
them. And we just need to get lots of now, don't we? That's the last lot of those. We'll have to get some more.
Don't jinx it.
We'll have to get some more.
Don't jinx it.
What is your favourite? See? Mushy Mushy and Ham's got to be my favourite.
I will give Ham a kick.
I'm going to get Ham. Don't leave him alone. What's he done to you?
Not let me take
a Let us know in the comments below which one is your favourite. Uh-huh. And if you like this video, give us a
thumbs up. Oh yeah.
And subscribe to our channel. Also, while you're there subscribing, do the little notification bell as well so you know what?
What? When our videos come live into the world.
They certainly do. You forgot it then, didn't you?
Yes.
Yes. And until we see you next time, we shall say
bye.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.